Hello YouTube, welcome to my channel. This is what I do in a day of Animal Crossing. I got another setup, so I hope y'all guys like it better. me show you what I do if I shake a tree with the bees in it. See if I can find one. If I don't have my net. Money does grow on trees. Here we go. Run to the airport or the museum. I have to go to the museum anyway to... I hit the wrong button. Thank you. I do that again, I usually do these first every single morning, but if I do it again, it's going to make this video long. So I just skip them for right now and go do what I usually, a little thing I did, do today. Usually go sell what I got in my pocket for that morning and look and see what they got. So I already have all these, so they'll be skipped. Thank you. really don't do this one because I really don't like bags in real life, so. Let's go ahead and do Katrina today. Anybody else wishes they can pick up these weeds? I do. boy, it looks like it's snowing. To the island that I'm going to. On the island that I'm going to. Too late on that one. Hoping I won't catch another snowflake, but I don't see any more. Guess it's time to... No, there's one. Well, if I can... I don't think I'm up. I think I missed that one. Thank you. change tools, it would disappear. Oh, I made it. See, because of all them trees. Well, I was lucky on that one. I'm going home with a full pocket. No, maybe not. Maybe I am. Can't pick up any more of soft wood. See if I can catch us.
Thank you.
One more thing I do every day. ready to close this video. I'm thinking about sharing one or two more things with you. Sometimes I do every single day. But I really don't do it. For those wondering if you can put a storage building inside your house, you can. It works just like it would outside. You can. I'm trying to think which one I want to use. Probably downstairs. I'll show you around in my house in just a minute after I does my downstairs bedroom. I hope I have enough room on my phone to record all this. Hit the wrong button. I was wanting to search for my name, Alan name. That's not it either. Where's, how can I search for my dream address? I have no idea. I don't know how to do that, so I'm going to go ahead and do it another way. And I'm about ready to close this out. Okay. In a dream, you can run through the flowers. Thank you. actually pick up these, but it don't actually take them home with you. I think I've already been here before. That looks very familiar. Oh, that was my downstairs. Living room. Kitchen. Restroom. Another bedroom. Last but not least, this is where I put my Thanksgiving dinner tables and stuff like that. I'm gonna go ahead and redeem these. And that's it for right now. I see you guys, in the next video. Bye.